This song's sort of about how it's really fucked up that this whole sort of elite class of people get to move out to sort of like more regional or more kind of like nice and rural feeling quasi kind of like nice areas and just get to fuck up the nice thing that's going on for everyone else. But fuck, I tell you what, today I went out to Mona, God, it's beautiful. And then I kind of came back in and I sort of had a Kransky or whatever at Salamanca Markets, and it was really beautiful too, and awesome, and God, it's just great around here. You guys have really nice warehouse parties and stuff happening, and fuck, I'm thinking of moving. I live in Sydney normally, but I think I'm going to move down here. Is that alright? I think it's probably going to be fine.
We won't accept you.
Well, please don't. Fucking crucify me. Just hang me up there, you know? Just like this. I think it's what we all deserve.
Having a wank outside in a light breeze.